Angels, well, welcome back. Today I'm going to be checking out Tespire. So this is the performance on First Take with their opening theme song for Haikyuu, Imagination. As I've done a bunch of different reactions, I have mentioned over the time that I never watched Haikyuu, and I still haven't. I know it's a lot of people's favorite. There's a lot of content on it that I see throughout social medias and stuff, and it definitely looks as something that I would eventually watch. But you know, I don't know how everybody else works, but I have to be like really in a mood for a specific genre, a specific storyline, like whether it is also we have fun, serious, horror, gory, romance, and things like that. I am all over the place, and I never watch one thing through. I watch like 10,000 things. I have an attention span, very good one for certain things, and then the other ones, it just does not exist, and it's everywhere because I'm trying to get everything done because we just do not have enough time in a week, in a day. I need more locations. That's all I'm asking. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start Lost by Air. I'm excited for the performance on the First Take. So as we guys know, that has been an absolute highlight in our lives, with all kinds of performances of those that I'm familiar with, new artists that have already been performing several times on here. So let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and turn on also closed captions to English. If you guys are able to follow along, definitely do so. I am at times not very good at that. So let's go.
Ha ha ha. 1, 2. 聞こえてますか?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. やっぱりちょっと緊張しますね。スパイアの楽曲はどれも大好きなのですが、今日はその代表曲とも言えるような楽曲を、皆さんに届けたいと思います。アコースティックアレンジをしてきました。
I love acoustic arrangements。
結構やはりこのスタジオ緊張感あるんですが。そういうものも空気感の中に閉じ込めて皆さんに届けれたらなと思います。じゃあ皆さん大丈夫そうですか？
Yep, let's go.
ではファーストテイクよろしくお願いします。イマジネーション。揺れる影朗を滑り出す汗、響き合う声、叩き合う肩、開けた窓から空に尋ねた俺たち。
Oh, how much I love acoustic covers, like acoustic performances, and there's just something about it. It's like magic.
Never give up. このまま終わりたくはない。この今
自分を変えて。Here and there. The vocals are just, just wanna submerge.
Oh, けた時から次は始まってんだ今割りかく渋い味でもベイベーいつかきっ
と See? Looks very much more relaxed right now. It's like once you get in there being nervous no longer exists.Because it's just so natural.
いつだって誰だってそこに立ちたくて間違って苛立ってもがき続けて粘りはこのまま終わりたくはないこのイマジネーションを抱えて俺は行くよ
Impressive. And as I mentioned, I am a total sucker for acoustic performances. I just absolutely love it. They're just so magical, magnificent, and there's just such an extra something.About those kind of performances is you get to hear the voice much more on its own rather whenever like an original one is like you know surrounded by so many instruments and notes and tunes and everything where an acoustic is just so little when it comes to instrumental and it's just so gentle and then the vocals stand out like crazy alwaysA must checking out if you guys you know enjoy an artist try to see if they have something of an acoustic covers you know of their own songs or whatever kind of performances it's just absolutely amazing I will take one song and if it exists and in any other forms I will take that one as well and so on and so forth absolutely love it soI have seen like the opening theme song with the song, so I definitely can visualize the where it's coming from and things like that. But as I said, I have not watched it, so I can't relate necessarily to the love of the characters and stuff like that because I don't really know them, because I haven't watched, but I definitely know that there's so much of a following and so much love.For all the characters and the whole anime. So, love the performance, very excited, love Spire, so many great songs, including this one as well. So, I do hope there will be more performances on the first take, whether it is like, you know, with the original form or if we'll have an acoustic one again, you know, I'm totally cool with that. I will be.Here and ready. So I'm gonna read a few of the comments just to see if there's a little bit of a nostalgia going on, you know, for the Haikyuu fans. So let's see. I'm gonna kind of go a little bit more down. Let's see. No, I'm not crying. I'm just Osamu.It's just Osamu making onions rice balls, such a beautiful arrangement. So I'm guessing this is a name that has to do with an anime. I don't know what. Let's say Spire is such an amazing band. I'm really glad they got to feature it on first take. I agree. Absolutely agree. So a lot of Japanese that I can't read. So the goosebumps are real. I don't know. Maybe I don't know why, but I'm so moved and I'm nearly crying. I'm just very kind of happy. Not really crying with a song. I'm just very kind of like determined. You know, it's got like that look towards, you know, what's ahead type of a thing. Inspirational, you know. Absolutely beautiful. Spire always brings it and I'm.Absolutely here for it, and I am 100% behind you on that one. Okay, let's see. some things I might think that I could read, but I can. This is, song is so nostalgic in a way that makes me cry. And that is definitely, I think, one of the things that maybe will make people cry just because of the nostalgia. That would be, I think, the main reason. The lyrics are absolutely beautiful, and I am all up for anime and for nostalgia. There's so many. Gosh, I've been watching anime way too long, but not long enough. So, thank you so much for this great suggestion of Hear More. You guys know what to do. Leave me in the comments below. Don't forget to double subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.